Can we pick up? Oh, yes, we can. Oh, sugar popper. Oh, sugar popper. It's gonna be problematic when I bring Bella in my bedroom. Alright. I guess it's a good thing that I don't still have the yacht. Could you imagine trying to have this dog on a yacht? Alright. One more job, and then I'm gonna edit the videos to try to get them up. Alright, we'll do this one. More freedom. Frida is considered a writing prodigy. After just a couple of months of hard work, she published her first book, and it turned out to be an instant success. Unfortunately, a rapid rise up the ladder as a writer turned out to be quite a stressful More freedom. Frida is considered a writing prodigy. After just a couple of months of hard work, she published her first book, and it turned out to be an instant success. Unfortunately, a rapid rise up the ladder as a writer turned out to be quite a stressful situation for an introvert like her. Now she desperately needs a place where she and her lovely iguana can find more peace.
Lack of inspiration has been hitting me pretty hard lately. My creative spark feels kind of dim, grayed out. Warm colors, fluffy blankets, and lots of cozy furniture. This is what I truly need. I always imagined myself in my scaly cutie in a lakeside house, with a wooden terrace, and maybe even a small sauna. Somewhere I would be able to flourish as a writer. Or perhaps put more time into working on my paintings. This might be the perfect moment for a change. A new home for me and my lovely Poe.
Okay, again, starting with mowing. There's the butterfly again.
I just realized they have new graffiti.
According to the map, I missed some here. And I did. Alright, and let's go here. We'll figure out once we get inside, but so far I'm liking this place as for a new office. Let's see, I still liked the idea of the headquarters, I'm not gonna lie. I still want my dog, and I don't know how well my dog will like the office. Oh, that kicked me out. What just happened? I must be getting too close to the edge, I'm guessing. I fall off. There's an invisible wall. Yeah, you can't go much further. Alright. Okay. Oh, that scared me. Alright, we'll figure it out in a minute. Is that a shadow from the tree? It's a shadow from the tree. Okay. Interesting. Again, we know that this is a tutorial on the new game mechanics, so. Oop, just walked into a wall. interesting what they did with the floor. It's like the tiles were ripped up, you know? Cool, actually. Okay. Cleaning, 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 cleaning. Cleaning. Okay, I see why it's glowing, because it wants to teach me how to insert this door. The downstairs. Okay. Pretty spacious, actually. Brave to have an underground right next to a lake, though. Lots of choices. Oh, actually. So it wants walls. Thank you. guess if I look at the floor, it kind of tells me, doesn't it? They were kind of helpful here in doing these lore patterns to show you what they wanted. Come back to that in a minute. Oh, interesting. They're hitting us with that, are they? I prefer to use the controller when cleaning big windows. When it's small ones, it doesn't matter. But big ones, it's just overall easy. Big open windows, okay. When we were around this corner, it said something about clean the windows, but I think it was an old message. Okay. the dirt it wants me to clean. But you know. Try to decide if that's the dirt. Nothing is appearing on the. Oh, maybe it is. Oh, I see. There we go. Oh, the whole place. I'm just debating where I want to put the kitchen. I guess against this wall, and that could be the dining room. I swear I feel like I'm getting that wrong. It's a weird place for it. No, but either way, it's weird, right? Not going crazy. Thank you. Not there. Where's this bad boy supposed to go? These chairs are huge. Just want you to know that. I feel like I'm clumping the furniture really close together, but that's because I don't quite know what it wants from me yet. Kitchen is done. I really like that. Pretty cute. How many? 3 of them? Cuckoo block? missed some floor tiles. Where though? Here? There. Alright, that makes sense. Hey. Very last second, my hand twitched. A lot going on in this bedroom. I say that, and then I think back to all, like, all the ones that I've done. Like... a little concerned that there's going to be a wall mirror. I don't think so. Oh. I really like this plant too. You're gonna see me use that plant a lot. Done here. So I don't tend to like wood paneling on my walls. Ceiling. If I do choose to do this place, I will most likely get rid of the wood paneling on the walls. Bit thrilled enough about how the painting ceiling works. Of the ugly floor. Like real quick, let's buy light cream, that's small. Paint this windowsill really fast. Don't know if I've said it, you can bring your pets to work with you. RPGing it in my head though, I would find it a little unprofessional if I brought my dog to a client's home. But when I start flipping my own homes, you will bet your bottom that I will bring my dog with me. The door. Okay, why am I struggling with this toilet? That's a problem, isn't it? Real quick, let's sell this shower and see if I can spin it so that it works. There we go. Okay, that's better. That's so embarrassing. It's gonna have to be white with a little bit of brown for decoration. Nope, why do I keep clicking on that? I enjoy that they're embracing adding more details, because so many of the earlier jobs, it was just just the bathtubs. There was no interior decorating, and actually if you tried, the game got a little mad at you, like the clients would tell you to remove it. Nice. Okay, done here. So I think we are done upstairs. We got this room to do. Oh, it's two of them. Okay. I said where I want it. This. Should be nice and give the girl a real office chair. Center of the room. One. If I sound stuffy, I'm really sorry. My allergies have suddenly decided that they want to play havoc. And that storm that I was talking about earlier is moving in, so yay! Everybody. That job completion message scares me every time, because I'm not expecting it, so it It's like a noise that I'm not anticipating. Okay, as someone who is a creative person who works on the computer all the time, putting a clock in my office is like above my desk. It stresses me out. So we're gonna hide that over there. And we're gonna change the color of this chair. That's what we're gonna do. To a light brown. It's like a book set. Alright, so that room is done. I think we're done up here. Alright, let's go see what kind of trouble we can get to down here. Wait. Standard install window. I think I'm done. Okay. Let's make sure. Yep. Alright. Wants me to do it in here too as well. Put in the frame it wants. Oh no. 3, 4. Alright, let's spin these around. And the decoration light in here for us. I appreciate how well these arches blend in. Really, really, really like it. Washer plumbing system. Done. A couple of garage shelves. Okay, down in here. Ooh, this room wants something different. A pretty big job. I like it. Thank you. We're gonna need another bag. Okay. Sink, shower, towel, radiator. What kind of shower are we doing? Oh, it's not gonna tell me, is it? Okay, sink here. Old fashioned sink. See that there was a mirror. Get that in place. A door. My least favorite shower. Only because there's so many pieces to put together. Oh my goodness. So I think one of the original showers. If not the original. But I've got so many pieces. I forgot which YouTuber I watched before I started playing this game. And he was saying this is exactly how he installed his shower. It actually contributed to why I played it. Was I was actually thinking about playing it even way before then. It was on my radar, always had been. And I played it, I think, early access. I can't remember now. Time's kind of blending in together. But I remember watching him play. And it had made an impression on me when he was talking about how realistic it was, because that was exactly how he put his shower in. Yeah, I did play early access of it because early access version. The breaking of the walls was actually really quite horrific. Poor guys. They had a concept and it didn't come out very well in the very beginning. But they worked at it and it got better as these things happen. This is new. Ta-da. All right. There. There go. Wuzzy was a carpet. What about this doorway? Is that gonna be interesting? Why is it open? This door. Okay. wants me to insert this. I will, but there's actually a bit of an issue, isn't there? It's like I feel like something's gone wrong. I don't know if it's my fault or what. No, it is showing. It is showing half a wall. I'm concerned, guys. Unless oh, is it? So this door here, I'm guessing. What about this tiny room here? That I sort of got rid of. I may have messed up. We'll see. I can't tell. Of them. It's a big thought. Three, four. Done. Alright, what else do I have left? The terrace and the garden. Alright, so the terrace. Okay, got that done, that done. Go out to the terrace. Whoops. Should be this way, right? Okay, what? Did you see the disappearing furniture? All right, before I pull that out, was there a table? Yes, that was a table. Ooh, almost fell down. Oh, I love the little hearts on that table. Okay, heaven help the person who's sitting in that chair so they don't fall backwards. Heaven help me, I almost fell backwards. One, two, three. Happy little plant. And a tall lantern. Two of them. I'm gonna do one there. And one there. Alright, all done. Okay, I will be back with more content pretty quick. Let's check on the dog. Boys, oh, buddy. Boys. Oh, he's our dog, oh boy. I don't know, I'm still torn between staying in the office and just making it dot pet friendly. Got no needs. Alright, let's, tug of war. Tug of war. Okay. You win. Oh, I won. Alright. Thanks for keeping me company. I'll be back pretty quick.